today I have a very sad video update, I guess. This morning I went to boot my computer and was met with a very awful screen. Basically, I had to do a clean install of Windows 10 on my desktop, and now I have lost all save files, progress, challenges, everything. I lost everything on my computer, so I'm having to start off fresh and new in my Sims game, Stardew Valley, SimCity Minecraft, whatever. I know that a few of those videos I do not publish on my channel, but I do those. If you are interested in seeing those, definitely let me know below. So I have definitely learned my lesson. I must always back up everything. I will never make this mistake again, trust me, because I am so sick at my stomach because of this whole situation. It makes me so sad that I have lost all of my challenges, just everything is gone, and I worked so hard on those. So, I have no videos for you guys, but I will be doing one for Sunday, so you will not be missing out. Let me know if you guys would be interested in watching or seeing how I start a save file, because there will be a new LP for Cats and Dogs when it comes out. So if you're interested in seeing that, definitely let me know. Be expecting some Stardew Valley videos, because those are a lot easier than Sims videos to do. But if you are interested in Minecraft or SimCity or any game, actually, just definitely let me know down below and we could check those out. And who knows, they could be on my channel. I just wanted to apologize for you guys that liked, you know, previous challenges that I was doing. I'm so sorry, and this will definitely never happen again. So be on the lookout for that video Sunday. Like I said, if you have any ideas or anything like that, leave them down below. And catch me in another video, guys. Bye!